The first persons to reach Mount Everest. The first persons to reach the summit of Mount Everest, the highest peak in the world, were Sir Edmund Hillary of New Zealand and Tenzing Norgay, a Sherpa of Nepal. They accomplished this feat on May 29, 1953. Sir Edmund Hillary, a New Zealand mountaineer, and Tenzing Norgay, an experienced Sherpa climber, were part of the British expedition led by Colonel John Hunt. After several weeks of climbing and acclimatization, Hillary and Norgay made their final push for the summit from the South Col. On the morning of May 29, 1953, Hillary and Norgay reached the summit of Mount Everest at 11:30 a.m. local time. They became the first individuals to stand atop the world's highest peak, which reaches an elevation of 8,848.86 meters, 29,031.7 feet. This achievement was widely celebrated and marked a significant milestone in mountaineering history. Since then, many other climbers have successfully reached the summit of Mount Everest, but Hillary and Norgay will always be remembered as the first to accomplish this remarkable feat.